Hold on, just make sure my hair and my makeup is good.
Oh, yeah, good.
Lights. All right, I'm ready. Hello, my name is Alvin Wilby. I've been a member at Wake Eden for over 15 years now. I was a recipient of the Wake Eden Scholarship in 2003 when I graduated John F. Kennedy High School. I went on to the City College of New York, where I graduated a Bachelor's of Arts in Management and Administration. Now I'm currently studying in pursuit of a Master's of Divinity degree from Southern Baptist Theological Seminary. What did the scholarship mean to me? Of course, besides the money, you know, when you're a college student, any amount of money is good money when you have no money. So the money was definitely helpful, but I think it sent a message to me that I had a church family and people behind me that not only believed in me, but were willing to invest in me. So I think that's the biggest part besides just the usefulness of the money, the message that it sent. And I think that's what also inspires me and gives me a heart for youth now, is because I know what that could do in the future for them in developing and shaping them. So I just want to thank you for encouraging me and believing in me. And I'm also thanking you for all you've been doing for our youth. And I look forward to many years of partnering with you as we look to shape the Bronx and the people that live in it. Thank you and be blessed. No, go down, don't go down, go down.